Holy shit. 16K. I'm still so confused why the game doesn't run better. It should be running better. I mean, the graphics card is garbage, yes. But my CPU should be steamrolling World of Warcraft. What are you? What? Coven of Shivara? What? Oh. Nope. And the stream still sucks. Shit. Maybe the stream runs better if I take it down like from 1080p to 720p. But how do I do that? Probably one of those. Yeah, I'll try that next stream. It can restart now. What? Oh. My damage sucks. That could take a while. I'm pretty sure I did more damage in the past. Like, that's embarrassing. That takes a while. How did I get that thing? What is that? Oh, cool. We'll also play Masquerade. Nice. So, probably a shortcut, because you don't have to do the mission anymore. That's cool. That's supposed to be my ultimate finish or whatever, and it deals 10% damage. What? Something is going not right. Something is going wrong really, really badly. Don't know if the scaling is just really, really bad inside of this crater or whatever they fucked up, but pretty sure I'm not supposed to be that weak. Because my gear was kind of decent back in Legion. Thank you. I mean, it was pretty much ready to do the last raid on at least normal difficulty, so yeah. I don't think I'm supposed to be that shitty. Just look at it. They deal pretty much the same amount of damage to me than I'm dealing to them, and they do nothing but auto attacks. What the hell? Ooh, 19%. Okay, that actually deals more damage. But why? Oh. They nerfed Justicar's Vengeance. That thing used to be a lot stronger than Templar's Verdict. You just didn't use it that much because Templar's Verdict, well, only needs 3 holy power. And that thing needs 5. The only reason why you used it was the healing. And I mean the 50% buff if the enemy is stunned still makes it stronger, but what? That's bullshit. Oh yeah, that's the one I just bought twice, right? Yep, there they are. That's the one I got from my quest line. And I just bought these two. What's that star thingy doing there? What is the meaning of this? I'm confused. Like always. Oh, I hope so much that they will make the classic items, like, that they will at some point consider mogging. Like in classic, they will do the mogging stuff. Or at least let us use the classic skins in retail. That would be so awesome. Twilight's Hammer. No, why? Again. I should have played the dwarf. That's awfully or conspicuously related to each other. Oh, I'm an idiot. I totally forgot that I couldn't do this. Yes. Got some buffs. Why are you so weak? What is happening? Yeah, that was what I was expecting. Why were those goblins so strong? They must have seriously fucked up the leveling or the stats of these goblins. Sack of gems. Gems. Give me your gems. I was missing the poo-related quests in Legion. There were so many poo quests in what is it called, Draenor, like Warlords of Draenor. There were a lot of poo quests in Draenor. I mean, it was so much fun when I noticed that there were so fucking many poo quests in Draenor, like poo related quests, and then there was Legion and they just vanished. Okay. The only one. Oh no. Oh yeah, that ring is another one of those items. That thing gives your auto attacks a 10% boost. Like, I'm sure there's times where that actually buffs you. Oh, I miss Pandaria mobs. Pandaria mobs like this one actually, well, they destroyed you. If you didn't have good gear and they used a skill like that magic, you did not, well, evade those bombs, you were dead in like 3 seconds. If you get hit twice by one of those things, you were dead. Boom. I knew it. Who's that? Angus Stormbrew. What? Okay. Bye, I guess.
Run away.
What did he just say? Did he just say I love you? I hope not. Khadgar. I hate that they changed his robe. Khadgar, why did you devolve in Legion? Why? Khadgar was the first person ever that basically did what I ever... Well, I always wanted from World of Warcraft. The problem with World of Warcraft, well, cloth classes is, or not even cloth, basically, there's skirts in the game, and they look horrible. They are just, well, they look like a latex shirt, like they are strapped right over your body. They look horrible. Especially if you run or swim. They just look like they're glued on your body. And I always wanted to just give those characters a, well, do it like the what is it called on your back? Damn it. Well, your cloaks. Just give your characters a model like the cloak model, so they wave around your legs. And Khadgar actually had that for a short... Oh my god. Khadgar had that for a short amount of time. Like... You could look between his legs. That bib there didn't exist. You could see his legs. And they totally devolved him again. Just look at this, those dumps just end. They're not even connected to his body. He's empty down there. There's nothing. And that's basically how your character works if you're wearing one of those, and it looks horrible. Especially while swimming, because you can look between your legs and it looks absolutely awful. What is that? What? Wait, no, that's wrong. Yeah, that's one of those. It just looks awful. It looks... Even if you're not moving, it looks like shit. But as soon as you start moving, it just looks like plastic is bending. Like, that thing is plastic, it's glued on your body and it's bending when you're moving. It looks like crap.
you need, we will. Teams are free.
Okay.
Garrus has done much more than bury his blade in the heart of the world.
Funny part is I know that I would have, well, would have gotten a lot more experience already if I would have equipped all my leveling items. So I'll do that right now. I'm not gonna continue any further. Who's got the most gold? Who are you? Why is there maximum left? What? What are you people doing here? What? What is happening? I'm confused. I have to research that later on, why, what that thing does and why there are so many people right here, right now. Like, what? What is happening? What? Okay, I'm AFK for a few minutes. I have to go toilet stuff to do. Well, I have to do toilet stuff. I'm confused. I have no idea what is happening. What? Okay. I still don't understand what those level 120 dudes are doing around this place, but yeah. I'll be probably be back in a few or a lot of hours. At this point I will probably know why those people are running around that place. It seems like they're teleporting. Dang it, I didn't wait, my priest usually has a lot of gold. Netherlight, Dalaran, Crocoon, what? Tanan jungle? What? That's in Wallets of Draenor, I think. Oh, I know why, I just teleported back. Yeah. Dalaran. Yeah, she's probably the safest bet. Or my warrior. My warrior also has a lot of gold, usually.
Champion.
Wait, what?
Hear that against the Legion to deplete save off action. Bring in new members. Be there.
What? Meet him? What? Why? Recruit a new champion? Where? Oh god, I'm so confused. What have I done? What does that mean? Are those souls the new, legendary thingies?
Keep your wits about.
Why is that not working anymore? Whoops. No, can't open them right here, right now. Bullshit.
I will hide shadow.
Wait. Oh, I forgot. Ah, crap. I have to go back. Oh, there it is. That's where it says that all the items were sacrificed. Yes, those are the special skins I'll never get. Those are the skins I was talking about at the beginning of the stream. That you had, well, you had to do a really hard fight to get them. And when I was starting to do them, my PC basically died 2 years ago. Confused, where's your salesman for the horse and, well, my class horses? Welcome. Class mounts.
Be quick. What is it? And beware.
What's on your
scenario? How are you? Make special.
That's the only one I can find, but that's not the right one.
Kings. How are you?
It's probably that person, I just can't use it yet because I didn't finish the quest line. That sucks. That sucks really bad. sounds nice. I never liked those two. Even though Halo is good. Oh my God. Finally, portals that aren't pointless. That's nice. Wait. The new priest gear looks awful.
Thank you for joining us. Our soldiers protect our allies on many fronts. Alliance, both old and new, gained ground against the whole. Many battles. Sure. Bring other like-minded allies in. I call all of you gathered here for your suggestion.
Stands ready to answer the.
See what you
as neat as always.
Oh, I thought why do I not have that quest with my main character? That's strange. Wait, I did that quest already. I just realized that they just updated the quest itself. Like, the old one was only these two, but the updated one also is Moira and Lady Jaina and Moira Torrison are new to this quest. And no, the Dark Iron Dwarves and the Kul Tiran people are available right now. They weren't when I was doing that quest. To be honest, I like those. I like the Dark Iron Dwarves.
Take care. Patience.
What? That's cool. That's a good tank or heal attribute. What? What is that? I want it now. That also sounds nice.
Iron Clan.
Greetings, friend.
I want to do the Dark Iron people.
Sir.
Yes, yes. Dark Iron.
Leo stands ready. Falter now.
You don't like them. Done. Don't know what that means. Also not that good. Yeah. That sounds good. But, well, you basically have a little heal and a stun. What that means, I don't know, and these two are basically useless.
Control power.
Sometimes we must fight.
Also, I don't like the Kul'tiran, sadly, because they're just fat human. Let me do these, please.
My son shall rule the dark iron. And perhaps well.
Be vigilant.
That's it. I don't have to choose anyone? What?
Iron Force has need.
Okay. Screw you then.
My people. Endured much.
Hey, hello there. How can I help you?
Wait, that's not right. Wait, that's back? What? Didn't they remove that? Why did I... What? I just got that. Why? I didn't do anything. I buffed someone with that, and somebody just won down there. I just got a support item, whatever. But I can't see who it was, sadly.
Got my attention.
Off with you.
your back.
That's cool. Boom. Oh. 170. But they will probably get a lot stronger, they will probably be better than the gear I'm wearing right now. Well, with level like three levels later, probably. So what else do I need? I need shoulders? Not these. They're male. Oh. There. Cloak. Oh, I need two cloaks. Damn it. That's also stupid. That's the same cloak twice. It's just that you have to get it. Well, both of them, because one of them is Alliance and the other one is Horde. Bullshit. Why did they even do that? Why aren't they a thing? Oh no, I see, it's haste versatility, so these are supposed to be for PvP. They're for PvP leveling. Damage dealer, tank. Since I don't really care about that, I'm just going to level up these two and use this one to deal damage. Yep.
Hi.
Nice.
How are ya?
Oh, it's so fucking so fucking expensive. I don't have a lot of gold.
See you soon.
Why is it telling me that I'm still missing one? I'm pretty sure I'm not missing anyone. Well, any of them. Why is it working for items but not for my gold anymore? It's showing me the different amounts of stuff I have on every character, but not my money. Why? Oh yeah, I didn't throw that away because that 30% thing probably useful. Or it will probably be useful at some point. See, those are items you should never ever sell. Just keep them. Like that buff can probably save your ass at some point in the game later on. Somehow it will be useful. Maybe.
How are ya? Off with you. Safe travel.
Wait. Wait, what's with my rings? Do I have to upgrade them too? Yes, I have. Damn it.
What's on your mind? Watch your back. See you soon.
Ten, 20, 25. Oh God. And that's not even accounting trinkets or, well, the neck piece doesn't give me any more experience, so I'm gonna skip them for now.
To meet you. Safe travel.
I can't use that.
No, they're too low.
Got my attention. Yeah. What can I do for ya? See you soon.
Can't use that. Use that. Use that.
Okay. What?
Safe travel.
Oh. That's better. Hellscream's shield wall. Hellscream's barrier. Yeah, that's the one I never got. And I'm so salty because of that. I have the dagger. There. I got the pig sticker. Piggy sticker. Got the Doom Blade. I mean, I got the tank equipment. I got the hunter equipment. I got the rogue equipment. But of course, the most important items I didn't get. I get none of the caster items. Not even one of them. Oh no, wait, I'm lying. I got the main hand. But I didn't get the offhand. Like, I didn't get the shield. I didn't get the book. And I also didn't get the staff. I'm very, very salty because of that. Because I can't get them anymore. Now that I'm thinking about that, I'm talking bullshit. That's the hunter item. I got the pig sticker for my fucking druid. My druid. I was healing. I was so sure that I could have gotten the or that I would get one of the healing or caster items, because my druid was able to get one out of four items back when you were still able to get these items. When you killed that boss for the first time, that was a raid and boss. For a short amount of time, well, the short is relative, I think it was about 1 year, or half a year, or whatever. But every single character you had a 100% drop chance to get one of those heirlooms the first time you killed that boss. When I was using my druid, I was missing four items. Three caster items, and that fucking pig sticker. And of course, none of the caster items dropped. That stupid piece of crap dropped. I never play cat, like Feral Druid, never. What? Archaeology? What? Oh, I remember that. You can buy that, I think. Even though archaeology, whatever, you can somehow buy that thing. I don't have a healer offhand. Dang it. And I also don't have a healer main hand. Fuck. Mm-hmm. Oh no, I got that one. I'm so stupid. I got the Yeah, I got that one. That's the caster two-hand weapon. I don't remember on which character though. I think it was, yeah, it was my mage. I got it on my mage. But I am still really pissed because the main hand, the offhand item was the only one I really wanted. Well, besides the main hand for casters or for healers. Because I'm a fucking paladin. Holy paladin. I just wanted that stupid shield to heal people. So I think, wasn't the healing offhand the only item? Yeah, the two healing offhands are the only items I didn't get. Both of them. I mean, a fucking paladin could have even used the book, like the caster offhand. But no. I got everything else, but not one of the offhands.
Watch your back. You got my attention. See you soon.
Maybe I got something left to sell. I probably have something lying around. Oh, but that's so fucking... so fucking expensive. There it is. That's the original one. Oh, wait. Shit. I just threw it away, but I think I actually got that thing twice. That was the reason why I kept that one. Because if you do that, like... Yeah, wait, you can see it here too. Made by Iria. You can see below the required level there's that made by Iria. That's not what that one says. That's because that one actually dropped. Nobody made it. And I think the one I just threw away was, well, it dropped for this character. That's just the reason why I never threw that away. Yeah, there's nothing to sell. They aren't worth much. Well, those items aren't worth a lot. Wait, there's another one. Oh no, that's the original one. Why do I still have this? I mean, as far as I remember, a few of them are extremely powerful and you could potentially use them in time walking events. But who cares? Nobody. Warlords. Oh god, I just hate that with every new expansion, the old ones are just instantly dead. I mean, they're really redoing Classic right now. I hope that will continue.
Champion of the Alliance has come for us to claim what is rightfully ours.
What are spirit shards?
Answer.
What are spirit shards, and why do we keep getting them and losing them? What are those? Or what have they been? Oh, I remember what they were. They are from Burning Crusade. Why were they removed? What? You got them here? Probably. It was a PvP area, you got them there. And strangely enough, you got them in Legion from the mission table. And it never really made sense that you got them. Well, at least not for me, I never looked into that, why they dropped there, but I just assumed that that was kind of a joke. Yeah. Where's my teleports? Why are they hiding? The heck? Oh. Oh no, it's not actually the Burning Crusade stuff I just mentioned, it's something else. But it's still Burning Crusade stuff. For the Sethek halls. Well, you had to control the PvP area and you got something and... Oh, I think it was... No, wait. The halls are here. You got these shards in the dungeons. But I never knew that I even had them. And I don't know what I'm supposed to use them for. I just read that there were a few items you could get with them. I guess they have been removed? I think. This sucks. Even more items I can never acquire. The problem with those items is that a lot of the time there's at least one or two items that are actually kind of unique, like you can't get them by any other meaning. They're lost forever. Why is that not working anymore? Oh my god. You know what? Fuck you. I want that to work. I want my stuff. Or rather, I want to see my stuff. I want to see how much gold my characters have. Even though it's pretty depressing because I lost over 250,000 already.
Champion, time has come for us to claim what is rightfully ours. To return the at dawn, and their war chief, answer.
More haste. less damage. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure haste is better. Because usually, well, at least in the last like two or three expansions, haste wars pretty much always best in slot. Sometimes critical, but sometimes critical was by far the worst stat. But yeah, I don't know. I mean, this one gives you 3% haste, even if there's only one single enemy. And if there's five, that thing gives you 15%. That sounds like a lot. And like 3% less damage is kind of shitty. Yeah. Wait, you can use Shockwave and Dragon's Roar both? Or Dragon War? What? What? I'm pretty sure it's the first time ever that you can use both of them. Use both of them at the same time. That's awesome. That's really, really awesome. I mean, you can use all three of them now. Bam, bam, bam. Thunderclaps damage by 30%. Okay, so you can spam thunderclap, kind of. I think I'm gonna keep Dragon Roar. That's cool. Ignore pain, that's... Wait... What? They gave us a lot of buffs back! Oh my god! That's so weird! Because they removed basically every single buff ever in the last two expansions. The only buffs left were basically the buffs you could give yourself, like the paladin could give himself, him or herself buffs, and basically, yeah. But yeah, paladin had two buffs and he could, well, buff whoever. Most beneficial was probably the person that was the strongest anyways, because that I think Kings was a percentage buff and the other one just gave mana regen. So that, yeah, mana and life regen, so that one should probably go to the tank or the best healer. Oh yeah, and a lot of CC stuff is back. Oh wait, no, that's an oh shit button. That's not a buff. Battle shout. Just a straight up buff. What is ignore pain? What is that? Oh. Holy shit. I mean, 10% life is nice, but these two sound a lot better. Yeah, I think that one is for basically if you're new to an encounter and you struggle really, really bad. That one is if you're starting to get comfy with the boss. That one is just if you're on farm status. Like, you don't even care anymore. Just let the healer, well, let the healers do their jobs and just go brain AFK. That's at least what I think those three are made for. Because that thing is just, well, it buffs your oh shit buttons. Or it basically buffs your one oh shit button. Like this one. Oh no, it's last stand. This one. But still, it just buffs your oh shit button to a ridiculous amount. Bye bye, garrison ability. Pretty sure that one is pretty garbage. Those two are a lot better. Ooh, nice. Ooh, that's also good. That's good for instances. Like for dungeons. I'm gonna take this. Booming voice. Oh yeah, I knew it. That one makes this one really good. Like, yep, that's the one. Nor pain. I remember that that one was really good in the past, but this one looks extremely nice as well. Okay, so these two buff each other, and these two. There is no way I've still so much gold. Right? Maybe I do? I'm confused. I mean, there's no way I still have so much left. Also, why is that not working? Oh my god. I'm gonna keep that. That frost enchant is good. To shatter the blob thingy in Ankiraji, whatever.
Have faith.